Hi, I'm Jacob, and this is ArtQuest.
ArtQuest!
We're at the Tennessee Craft Fair, a great place to meet artists and see art.
Hi, Jacob. I'm Matt Estrada, and I make birdhouses.
This says that your birdhouses are inspired by 1950s architecture.
I love the way mid-century designers used simple designs in harmony with nature. My birdhouses are fully functional works of art, meant to be enjoyed by both humans and our feathered friends.
It is so interesting to hear about work from the artist who created it.
That's what I love about art fairs. I get to talk directly with people and learn what they like about my birdhouses, and I get to tell them why I created it.
I really like the color and texture of this birdhouse. I'd like to buy it for my mom.
That's one of my favorites. It's made with recycled barn wood.
Thanks, Matt. I can't wait to see what kind of art is in the other booths. We might find pottery, toys, or photography.
You just have to take a closer look.
Because really,
art is all around you.
To share the art around you, visit us online at friskids.org.
This ArtQuest is made possible by the generous support of the Frist Foundation.